My name is Robert Buchanan. I am the founder of Adhere Gear, and this is my story. Cargo has defined much of my life. The inspiration is fueled from being an insulin-dependent diabetic since age 10. To survive, I wear two devices on me at all times to track my metrics daily, in addition to refrigerated insulin. One of the interesting things I had to learn quickly as a kid was to understand the importance of data and the inherent value of tracking it. Every second is a data point for me, and I learned to embrace that. So as a result, I founded a company built around this concept. Adhere Gear is an extension of these technological insights gained over the last several decades. Now, the cargo industry is what gave me a fighting chance at having the medication I needed to thrive. Refrigerated cargo for medication was a game changer. What's interesting is that the cargo is essential to our livelihood regardless of medical needs. It provides economic stability and generally makes life better. So here's the problem. 90% of world trade is transported by sea via cargo. The way we track and monitor cargo now is unsustainable given the increase in demand. That same demand has resulted in over a billion tons of CO2 per year. The fact is, cargo contributes more CO2 to the atmosphere than any other industry. Now, these containers make up around 6% of container fleets, but that 6% is crucial to economic sustainability. This means valuable cargo. They're the fastest growing segment of any container type and the first version of smart cargo, but they contribute heavily to CO2 emissions. In addition, cold chain logistics experience a $300 billion loss per year due to lack of optimization and automation. This lack of advancement causes massive loss of product. So here's our plan. Our focus is on retrofitting existing refrigeration cargo containers to become more effective at their job. We are deploying a scalable retrofit kit that installs in less than 5 minutes, up and running in seconds, allowing an entire container fleet to be online within weeks. Remember that problem we mentioned? We are significantly reducing the risk for refrigerated cargo product loss. We also increase precision and speed of retrieval, reducing time needed to track and move cargo. You'll have remote access to environmental health, 100% atmospheric control, and real-time situational awareness. No more guesswork. You'll be able to locate groups of containers within seconds with embedded LEDs. We take a complex game of sorting containers, and we make it easy. You can see the overall health of the entire fleet at a glance, surveying which containers require attention and which ones are due for transit. Instant notifications with our intuitive dashboard of diagnostics to on-site personnel. In addition, our software platform allows access to cargo certificates, contracts, and other cargo documents with ease, expediting the port check-in process and further securing the safety of cargo. Through our secure portal tailored to on-site operations teams and remote logistics personnel. Now, geographically, we are focused on North America given its 30% market share, and we'll work our way to Asia Pacific. With 8% of growth per year in cold chain logistics, we are in the right place at the right time. Our 5-year goal is an all-electric refrigerated container that is fully sustainable, cutting 100% emissions. We've been hard at work with a compelling prototype at our side, and with your help, we believe we can curb CO2 emissions on refrigeration containers over the next 5 years. But we need your support to get us to that next benchmark. Put into context, other ports around the world are fully autonomous, 5G network controlled, with the blue economy laser focused on significantly reducing CO2 emissions. Our team is more than qualified, each with our own story, but collectively, a shared vision to see IoT technology introduced to the maritime industry. Hardware, full-stack software development, industrial product engineering, and logistics experience. We have the skill sets. Finally, here's the best part. We're giving back to local maritime communities in a big way. Our ambition in technology is shared with our drive to pay it forward. We are accepting post-circulation containers from our customers in our cargo credit program. We are partnering with nonprofit organizations who will build them into sustainable tiny homes. Having experienced homelessness myself, we want to donate them to local maritime communities and families. Everyone deserves a quality home, a chance to become something, and we want to be that chance. My name is Robert Buchanan. I am the founder of AdhereGear, and this is now our story.